My name is Steve Jennings, King of Weaver Vale. One day, I had the brilliant idea of setting up three community engagement companies, Go, Claw and Greenbank. These groups were to unite the community and to provide a meeting place for my people. Several of these volunteers helped with the run of these groups, and it's these volunteers I want to thank today. In my infinite wisdom, I came up with three options to thank these volunteers. One, I bestow upon them each a Weaver Vale Housing Trust gold brick made of solid 24 karat gold, and maybe throw in a few diamonds too. Two, I send them all on a 5-star 3-week all-inclusive holiday to somewhere beautiful like Egypt, Morocco or Nantwich. Or three, I get top director Mark Curzon to put them in a film. And I've decided on, well, it's obvious, isn't it? It's the film. So take it away. 32 trolleys. Yay!
The first place I visited was the Golden Hills of Go, and their beautiful signage. Council were out mowing the park, and I went to meet Debbie and two of her go-getters, Charlotte, the treasurer, trusted treasurer. Look out, Charlotte, you might get busted. Close. They also run a tuck shop for the estate since the shop closed, and it's been a great success. And when it comes to tuck time, Debbie is the hired muscle for Charlotte. Bev can't work out how many 10p's and 20 pounds. But later on, Bev does get a job for Don Charlotte, feeding her the treats while she reads her latest novel and gets ready for the big film that's on now. It's the clean team, ladies and gentlemen. And today they're on over estate, but there's no litter. They're too good. There's a girl, and she's got a wrapper. Ida spotted her. Get her, folks. Little girl's getting a bit worried. Run! Come on, Ida. What's happening? Good idea. Wow, they're like piranhas, those guys. And at the end of the day, when all is done, they return home. Job well done, clean team. And then it was time to leave Debbie and Charlotte and Bev, safe in the knowledge that they're looking after the estate. But it was then that Charlotte came down with an upset stomach. Too many strawberry laces had taken their toll. But Debbie was there, and eventually Bev. And that ended my visit to Go. Secondly, I visited the rather sinister-sounding Claw organisation at Wharton Library. Here they are. Hold on, there's someone missing. Where's Juliet? Oh, there she is. Her car's broken down again. Ricky's fixed it. Well done, Ricky. And now Juliet can make the long drive to work. Well done. Well done, Ricky. And now Juliet can join the team. The team is complete. I went down to the Lifestyle Centre to see the Oscar-winning star that the Claw organisation won, but I couldn't find it. Oh well, the dream remains. It's bingo tonight. Unlucky for some, says Ricky. House, says Cindy. 12, says Ricky. That's not unlucky for some. It was for you. One's Got Talent, the latest show. Featuring great acts. Comedy. Sad ballads. Rock and roll. And maybe even some famous guest stars. Oh, that's a bit, Anyway, everyone remembers Emma's campaign for spraying all the dog mess on the estate to highlight its abundance? Well, one of those was picked up by a top artist who gave a big bunch of £50 notes for the piece. It was then removed carefully. Taken to a prestigious gallery at the Red Lion in Winsford, where top art critics... thought it was fantastic. So that's the Claw organisation, ladies and gentlemen. Time to say goodbye to the team. Bye, Juliet. And bye, team. Claws in. I'll get that star one day. And finally, I went to Greenbank Community Hub to meet their leader, Georgia. I also met Stuart, whose novel way of calling bingo numbers is a real eye-opener, and Kyle, whose community garden went from this to this, and now he grows melons, courgettes, and dogs. Dogs? Not really, it's Buddy. And I also met Alex, who gave a great Sooty and Sweep show and also learnt first aid with the Greenbank Community Hub. And now he's put the two together in a revolutionary new medical practice. Hey, well done, Lynn. And Gary. It's Gary's disco. He loves it. And up in the games room, who's playing? It's Georgia again. Good shot, Georgia. Photo. With a mop. It's air hockey time. Uh-oh, Georgia's back. She likes fresh air hockey. What a great game. And then it was time to leave the Greenbank Community Hub and all my new friends, but I'll be back the next time I make Greenbank Community Hub 2. From me, Mark Curzon, thank you.
Well, tell the lawyers I'll see him in court. Okay, right, had enough. Well, there you have it. Looks like I'm going to be off on that holiday after all. Who's that gold brick?
The king has left the building. Got a call from Stevie J. He said, come right away, I couldn't refuse a royal decree. He said, hey, I've seen your stuff, would it be too tough for you to make a film for me? Holding back the tears, he told me of the volunteers, he wanted to put them in a show. So then, as you do, off I tatted to Claw Green Bank and go. Go provide a nice retreat, Claw keeps water on its feet. Green Bank's not even in Winsford, but I went there and it was good. Well. This was a film for Weaver Vale.